Commsignia is one of the largest V2X companies with a global footprint. We see that the time for V2X has come. It will soon be mandatory for a top NCAP safety rating. Beyond increasing safety, connectivity also leads to comfort features for a smoother driving experience. So how can you add V2X to a car? It's easy. Commsignia's production-grade, ready-to-use solutions offer a fast and risk-free way of implementing V2X features. Our highly optimized software won't need a lot of hardware resources. The modularity of our solution and our experts will help you align our software stack with your different existing and future architectures. You can run the complete software on the TCU or split it between the TCU and the ADAS or an autonomous ECU. Use Commsignia's stack to build products that cover global standards with a single part number. So your global customers can start using V2X-based applications like EEBL, FCW, and several others. Our V2X solution will aggregate and filter sensor data, helping other ADAS sensors work more precisely. V2X-enabled cars can share perception data and use external sensors installed in the digital road infrastructure. A good example of shared perception is drivable area recognition during lane change maneuvers and platooning. As V2X becomes more widespread, Commsignia's modular approach helps you reconfigure the software for various car models with different electronics architectures flexibly. The efficiency of our software stack keeps hardware costs low. We provide our own security stack, allowing you to work with a single supplier. You can trust our knowledge to build NCAP-ready solutions, made in cooperation with international industry bodies, helping you continue to focus on your job to build the awesome connected cars of today and tomorrow. Commsignia.